was that?
It was Ida.
That cat was Ida?
Up until now, it has been mimicking Andrance's cat.
Despite what happened, nobody in the crowd saw any of it.
I guess Andrance truly loved her.
What's that?
Will that power become a hindrance? Or maybe it will.
Over already?
It's over? Haseo won, didn't he?
See for yourself.
He did it! Way to go, Haseo!
Hey, you. Calm down. His objective wasn't to defeat Andrance.
Come on, Pai! Who cares about that? All right!
What do you mean, all right? But... wow. I'm impressed. Haseo did incredibly well.
He did. How very interesting.
No way! This isn't true! It's not possible! I will never, ever, ever forgive you, Haseo!
Who'd have thought that cat he had with him was Ida? So Andrance knew it was Ida all along, and still treasured that cat. I wonder, what does she mean to him? Crowning ceremony? I didn't know. I need to talk to the event NPC in Makanuse.